find that it is a crap magnet. Weird seeing both of you on opposite sides, sir.
Honors asked my new lawyer late last night if Mac was available.
The Admiral thinks she ought to work both sides of the street. Why, to get her sea legs under her? That's visual, bud. I don't understand is why Connors didn't make a statement after the incident. I mean, if it was an accident, he had nothing to lose. Think he's got something to hide?
Yes, sir.
So do I. I want to know everything there is to know about Petty Officer Harrodin. Cabot's personal history. Where are his parents? I expect to see them in the courtroom.
Well, I haven't been seen since the funeral, sir.
Find them.
How, sir?
Use your initiative, bud.
My initiative?
Commander Rabb. You sandbagged me with that ricocheting bullet line.
Mac, I'm just doing my job. I'll buy you lunch.
Buy me lunch? You make a fool out of me in there, but out here we're still supposed to be friends?
Yes.
No. Maybe you can turn it on and off like a build switch, but I can't.
Mac, you're taking it far too personally.
You're damn right I am.
Petty Officer Korski, will you please tell the court?